Kiev is a tell West Russia to listen very closely for some kind of false flag operation. We've seen out in the Donbass on an empty gas line and accusations of shelling from the Ukrainian side. The Ukrainian military is saying that their soldiers do not fire back to vote in Russian people. At the moment, there are intense invasions, but many people at some point the Russian group on the side.
Oh, by the way, that's supposed to be for tomorrow.